using this basic movement on the next exercise, we call it Samba. Do you know Samba? Please take a book. Ah, please come close to the center. And sit down, please, for me. I will explain. Sit down, please. Next, your opponent, your partner, using Bokken, and I use Jo. We call Sandan Chudes. In this exercise, there are so many elements of Aikido movement is included. This is why just now I give this exercise and please practice in your dojo also. And now let's practice such way. Sega no kamae, ne? Tsune no, migi honte no kamae. Jo, keep tsune no kamae. Here make a tsuki. 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 Step to the left, hidari irimi. Hidari irimi. Jaw movement is here. Tsuki. But next movement is tsuki nai. This is why he make ukenagashi. 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 And then, migi kesa. Migi kesa. Migi kesa. Migi kesa. First, against tsuki. Next, migi kesa. This hitting and this hitting. He make next also ukenagashi and cut hitari. Next movement is control here and hit. But dangerous. This is why control jaw, bokken here. And next you push tsuki and he will attack again, shomenji.
Shomenji.
And kaeshi tsuki. Again, tsuki. Hidari irimi. Next, yugi irimi. Ikon. Tsuki and kaeshi tsuki. Hidari irimi. Yugi irimi. Hidari tani tenkan. Yu yu saikido irimi. Irimi. Time ten. And using jo, we call sandan chu. Tsuki, kesa, and kesa. Three different level. Sandan we call jodan, chudan, gedan. Jodan, judan, gedan. High level, low level, and middle level. Three different level, sandan. And uchi is hitting, cutting. Kaishi, hidari irimi, next migi, next kesada. Tsuki, kaeshi, tsuki. This rotation. Hidari irimi. Next, migi irimi. Hidari tai no tenkan. Baton tsuki, kaeshi, tsuki. After this exercise, we will use this movement. Practice Aikido. Sit 左手入り身、右入り身、左入り身の転換、コントロール、月、新しい月。はい、では、レッツトライ。